Hi, honey.
Howdy.
I'm doing the recording.
You're amazing.
This movie film. I'm going to be a director. And here is the man of the hour, the Tower of Power, Connor. Oh.
I don't know.
Who, me?
He's going to walk up. Is he going to hit one of these kids' drop?
This is Ertl, blocking my shot.
I did not like that water on my head.
Liam is observing a solemn occasion.
I think she was gonna fall.
Oh, good.
By leaping about, doing a dance.
This is so wonderful. That's the nicest thing in the world. So I gave her.
As Emily, pausing, watching the adults. Here's some of the other people. Not nearly as important as Connor. John and Alan talking about the Bills. Because this week is Betrayment versus Al's Army. Very exciting stuff. Okay, I'm going to pause this little puppy and get into the real deal. Okay, just want to get a few opening shots here. Get the mood. Get the majesty of this place, St. John Canties. I hope the audio is working, unlike the audio for one of our films from the wedding. That'd be Jim Scahill's version. We get to watch a silent movie when we want to watch our wedding. Of course, Ryan made a tape as well, which is has audio and video, a brand new concept in these recording machines. But Colette and I, as yet, don't have a copy of that particular video. Maybe that'll be our first anniversary gift. Okay. And this would be the altar. All right. I am once again pausing this bad boy. And once again, here is the man of the hour, the Tower of Power, Connor James. Connor, how did you prepare for this big day?
I dressed up in drag.
Ooh, that's nice.
Are you all ready?
I dress up in drag and all these women hang out with me. I like this.
Not too bad. Connor, of course, is speaking through his translator, Mary Rose.
He is. Also his godmother. And he's wearing Pilar and Brendan's christening gown.
Oh, that's cool.
That was originally Mary Rose's wedding.
Sounds like we're a fashion show going on the runway. And Connor's wearing.
I hit a mean. They actually ended up using the trail.
For life.
Yeah. Well, you know, I just I have two friends. One has five sisters, the other one had four sisters. Mother kept the wedding gown.
Yummy christening gown.
So I said, well, and it's actually only used the train.
Pretty soon, big guy.
Yes, you tell them.
We'll try to get home in time
it
for the Bills game, don't
the
worry.
Train out of the whole thing, so it really, if Clara absolutely wanted to wear my dress, then.
Okay. Time to pause. Oh, bless you! It's a good place to sneeze, though. If you gotta be blessed, might as well be in a church. And it's Aquaman.
Tie tucked in your shirt.
I don't know if you can catch this on the film there, but it's good. There it is. There's the boys. The IFFL boys are here. Of course.
I'm most nervous about the circumcision.
Brian, for the first time in many, many, many months, I'm sure, is wearing a ring. Very impressive.
Yes, yes. Always for special occasions.
Well, actually, I don't know if you can catch this.
Dude,
I indeed am wearing mine as well.
Let's hit the date. Hey, Rob, what time is it?
Why, it's 12:12, 21 seconds. The date is 9/18, 1994.
We have to go home and worship the Bills. This deity. We'll edit that out.
All right, well, yeah, we'll take that out later. We can't worship them this week, so we're in dorky red helmets with white buffalo. All right, bye-bye. Okay. The big question of the moment is, you're wondering if it actually counts, if you can't understand a word the priest says. Does the christening actually stick? I think he just made a joke. His demeanor and his laughter made me think he made a joke, but content of the actual joke remains a mystery. Camera needs a universal translator. There's Jim.
He's the Godfather.
My mother just made a sacrilegious joke in church. We got her on film. Okay, we're now moving to get a good shot of the family. I mean, is he actually gonna say, I Christian Lee, wada wada wada? We don't know. We just don't know. Time is 12:17 and 29 seconds. There's the kid. Looks like he's gonna puke. Mommy, stop putting beer in my bottle. Might be wondering about where the mic is. He's babysitting Brendan, Brian's house, watching the pregame shows. That lucky stiff. There's John. There's my lovely wife, come back. Hi, hon. Okay, now we're gonna pretend we're on NYPD Blue. Those pearls will go great with my outfit. Come on away, those pearls. And now, back to Jesus. Yeah. That was adorable. Oh, just look at Dad moving up, getting a good seat. There's Don Corleone and his wife.
Excuse me.
Oh,
sir. You wouldn't happen to have like $20 and we could, you know, get give to the priest to speed this up, would you?
All I have is my license. Check out that picture. Whoa. Next time, try to get here on time, okay? Alrighty then. You know, at your next Christmas, try to get here on time. Is it Connor James? Either that or yes, we had spirit change. Little show up. What did you say? He touched Connor's head, but we don't know what he said.
Thank you. he saying?
Three words in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Please, so please stand. 12:34. This Spanish, Japanese, and Polish blend going on him. A Magnavox. It ain't no GE, that's for sure. I guess the priest made a funny joke knowing Liam got it. Pardon me? Pardon me? What? Something about his chest? What? That's sulfuric acid. Thank you. cod pair. Okay, let's take a break until Liam goes up. Turns it over. Liam's going.
Of sins, that is resurrection, the body and life forever.
We're moving. James, you've just been baptized with the Roman Catholic Church. What are you going to do now?
Watch the Bills game.
You're very good.
Brian, you see the trend I started?
What?
I'm the one who started everyone getting up on the altar and taking shots, pictures and stuff.
Good job.
I'll do anything for a good angle. Brian, what happened with Liam? I saw you escort him off the altar. Can you give us the scoop?
I'll have a press conference later.
Connor's not crying. Connor's a good baby.
Thank you.
Ryan's asking if they can go watch the Bills game.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna try to go down some stairs now. Don't worry, I can do it smoothly. I will not fall. Excuse me, I fell. Alright, we're moving in. Oh, yeah.
I didn't understand that, Mr.
Oh,
Mr.
I know exactly what he was saying. He said, I heard Connor James once. There was at one point I understood three words in a row.
I didn't understand. Mr., did you understand this? Did you read about it? I didn't hear about it. I didn't hear about it.
I didn't understand it either. There's the kiddo.
Mr., do you think he's a Catholic? Mr.
He's got like some Japanese in there too, I think. Okay, I'm gonna pause this, baby.
I think it's okay. I think it's over.
Before today, Connor used his little infant tub, which we didn't get any pictures of. Sorry, Connor. No pictures of you in the infant tub. Connor is 6.5 months old, and he started sitting up in his infant tub and wouldn't lay down. So we said, okay, time for the big boy tub. And here he is, first day in the big boy tub in his bathroom. Actually,
are you gonna help, Liam?
One day we try having Connor out of the tub at Grandma's, or out of the infancy, just in the big boy tub all by himself at Grandma's house, but they didn't work. He slipped and he slided when he wasn't ready, so we took him right out. But this is the first real bat in the big boy tub. And we can't find Rubber Ducky. We do not know where the Rubber Ducky is.
Hi, buddy. What you doing down there?
I'm playing with the camera, you're saying.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You know what? Let's not waste kind of salt. I mean. Can you go find a toy for Connor in the tub? Go find a toy for Connor, James.
The lemon tub.
Okay, any toy. Go get him a fun toy. Maybe, you know what? Go get him your animals from underneath the sink. Get him a couple of your animals. Maybe like the elf and the giraffe.
How's it going, buddy? You were what?
I'm shaving myself with tongue.
Oh, okay. Well, don't climb up there, okay? It's dangerous.